stories of its deeper past. In some ways, the very name of Venezuela carried meaning.
In many ways, the shape that Boulton brought to the nation's visual culture that we also want to call out in this exhibition, he organized, no, he didn't organize it, he created Venezuela's canon, spelling out historical narratives and then executing those narratives in a visual frame in the 20th century. In no small
way. It's a teamwork effort. So I have many people to thank and acknowledge. I know you want to go back.
Bear in mind for the exhibition. Where is Aviva? I know she's here. Thank you. I want to single out Linda Dieck together with Jenny for not copying me in those. I would like to acknowledge Danny.
She was the chair.